For years, I have asked for studies to be delivered to me. Give me something, the AMA, New England Journal of Medicine, Johns Hopkins, MD Anderson, Mayo. People said they would deliver them to me. They were there. I have yet to receive a single one.
Yes, Mr. President, there are 20,000 studies out there. Canada has studied it. Colorado has studied it. 34 states have studied it. 6 countries in South America have studied it. Israel has studied it. Thailand has studied it. Most of Europe has studied it.
February 6th will be Lobby Rally Day at the Capitol in Frankfort, 700 Capitol Avenue, Frankfort, Kentucky, 40601-3448. Be sure to call your legislators and tell them to support cannabis reform and SB 80. Adult 21 Bill 1-800-372-7181. CBD bills are not going to protect the citizens of Kentucky. Cannabis reform is the only real protection. 15,000 new jobs will be created automatically when passing SB 80, and hundreds of thousands will be able to make the choice to use a safe all-natural substance instead of taking synthetic opioid will kill them. 34 states have already created a regulated market that is making great progress in saving lives. Opioid reduction in those states have reduced by 24.8%. Opioid deaths have reduced by 1.7%. 86% of Kentucky support medical marijuana. 64% of Kentucky support adult responsible cannabis use. The majority have spoken. Be sure to call your legislators and tell them it's time to put the communities of Kentucky first and support SB 80, 1-800-372-7181.